Congratulations to him. Hope he is partying tonight for that. The Pirates needing one more win tonight at Hershey to move on to the next round of the Calder Cup playoffs. Portland coming off a triple overtime win in game three. But Hershey would get on the board first when Travis Boyd scores his first goal of the series. Later in the first period, Chris Bork nets the power play goal for the Bears. That was all the scoring in the 2-0 Hershey win. The series is tied at 2. The deciding game 5 is Sunday in Hershey. Red Sox continue.